Hey everyone, I wanted to make a quick video about my Lensbaby Sol 45. I want to tell you why I love it and show you how I use it to get shots of my very rambunctious 3-year-old. I'm going to start off by telling you a little bit about Lensbaby. They're a company that makes lenses and other gadgets that add different creative effects in camera, which means you get a unique look in every shot. The Sol 45 falls into the sweet effect category, which means you get a sweet spot of sharp focus surrounded by lots of creamy blur and some pretty cool bokeh. The Sol 45 has a fixed aperture of f3.5 and a manual focus ring. I kind of like the fixed aperture because it's one less thing I have to think about. The manual focusing took a little while for me to get the hang of because I was so used to my autofocus. But after a while, I got used to it and also found a few tricks along the way, which I will tell you in a bit. A cool thing you can do with this lens is tilt this front part around, which lets you move the spot of focus so it doesn't always have to be in the center. Another unique thing this lens has are these blades, which can add lines and textures to the background that are kind of fun. They can be pulled in and out depending on how much you want to add. Now, one of my favorite things about this lens is how compact it is, and paired with my Sony a7 III, my gear is nice and light. I really love this because my house is full of tight spaces, and in order to keep my toddler engaged, I need to be chasing, playing, or roughhousing with him, so I can't really have anything too heavy or bulky in my hands. For this shoot, I set up some playtime in our bedroom, which only gets a moderate amount of light. The first thing I did was set my camera on burst mode. He's going to be moving fast and I don't want to miss anything. For shutter speed, I started at 1 over 400 and halfway through took it down to 1 over 250. I generally don't like to go any slower than this with my 3-year-old. And for my ISO, I went up to 2500. For high energy shoots like this, I like to use my live view and make sure my focus peaking is on so I can see where my focus is landing. And something I found helpful when I need to move fast is instead of rotating the focus ring, I'll just move my camera slightly closer or farther away from my subject. One of the most important things I've learned about taking photos of my kids is to have a flexible plan. For example, my vision for this was him playing with just the balloons on the bed. But as you can see, he thought that having a pillow fight was much more fun, so I just went with it. This letting go of perfection is why I love my Sol 45. Because in my opinion, the imperfections in the images only adds to the story I want to tell. So I'm going to leave you here with some of the images from the shoot. I hope you liked this video and found some good tips along the way.
See it in your mind. This is all.